Casima.
Illum il-ħadd qed jien hawnhekk ġewwa Batan wara nofsinhar fil-fattuma l-erba' għaxra b'daqsxejn ziffa sabiħa u fl-isfond tagħna qed nisimgħu il-kanzunetta Olod Bissima li qed tidoqqu il-banda ta' Soċjetà Missjonarja ta' San Pawl hawnhekk ġewwa Batan. Fader, kemm ilhom jirriħersjaw biex anke jieħu dan il-livell tajjeb li għandhom?
S'issa ilhom tliet xhur, bdew fl-erba' ta' Jannar, ekku llum 6 ta' April ġveru, tliet xhur ilhom li bdew. Imma minħabba li jiġu kuljum u nis jiġu fuqhom nisfuq fuqhom li jiġu kuljum jippratikaw. Allura qed inti lajm mhux ħażin, jiġri ġa nar-ġimgħa li għadda ġa kellhom l-ewwel biex ngħidu hekk l-ewwel performance barra mill-post. Il-gvernatur ta' din il-provinċja sidinhom biex doqqu sitt biċċiet, erba' biċċiet sa fil-festa tal-provinċja.
Kemm qegħdin bħala grupp bħalissa? U kemm tixtieq li inti li jkolli żidu?
Bħalissa qegħdin fil-grupp madwar 35 xi ħaġa qegħdin. Nixtiequ nżidu fil-fatt issa nhar l-erba' kemm jaqgħax hekk il-bambin rid għandhom jaslu sitt violini ġodda u wkoll ċello ġdid, jiġri dak mbagħad dak fil-għodu u nofsinhar għandu jaslu wkoll bass clarinet u wkoll it-timpani. Biex inkunu nistgħu nibdew anke fuq il-percussion, fil-fatt it-teacher tal-percussion jasal nhar jibda nhar l-erba' li ġejjin biex inkunu nistgħu naqdu biex ngħidu hekk l-orkestra iktar.
Kif fisser għat-tfal stess dan il-proġett kollu li ta' min jgħidu hekk li dan il-proġett propja beda xi snin ilu sentejn ilu meta aħna waqt il-maratona Olod Bissima għamilna appell ilkom it-telespettaturi biex intom tagħmlu id-donazzjoni tagħkom biex ikunu jistgħu jinstraw l-istrumenti u anke jkunu jistgħu anke jitalmu il-mużika sewwa qed ngħid fareġew. Xi jfisser għat-tfal li waslu hekk dak il-livellu anke għall-ġenituri?
Għat-tfal għal-jom hija opportunità, ġveru, li ħanajt għalija fil-perspenza tiegħi li konti li dawn it-tlaħħar snin, kważi 5 snin, li nibagħthom jistudjaw barra, biex per eżempju gruppi żgħar, fuq il-violini, fuq il-pjanu, u wkoll anki fuq kantu da. Nista' ngħid li kienu qisu biex ngħidlek individwali, kienet iktar individwali. Imma meta dal-aħħar għamilna daqsxejn ta' ħallejthom jiema ma tħallx fil-biċċa, ħallejt il-kbar joħdu jintervistaw l-żgħar, jekk ridu xi komplu jew le. Konna ġa preparati aħna nibdew anke b'6 biss jew anke 5 biss, imma naqsu kull 5 nafu li fiċ-ċert iridu. Nista' ngħid lilhom kollha jridu.
U dej għandi propju ġenitur hawnhekk li għandu erba' titfal qed jistudjaw xi strumenti u ieħor, ħassaqsi lilu xi tfisser għalih li għandu daw it-tfal qed jistudjaw. What does it mean to you having 4 children playing an instrument in this band?
Personally, I feel so grateful for my children to have this chance to play, to learn music, and to have to play their instrument. Because being a father and a parent, I can only send them to school. But this chance of a lifetime to learn music free, I feel so grateful. Yeah. They are so thankful that they get this chance.
Għawek Mastur Mas tal-banda li huwa Jidher Żagħżugħ però għandu erba' titfal. Huwa fil-fatt igradu anka fil-mużika ġewwa Università f'Manila u anka dan huwa xogħol tiegħu professjonali, però jiġi hawnhekk ukoll b'ħafna dedikazzjoni jgħallem il dawn it-tfal hawnhekk il-mużika. You have been teaching these kids, the young persons, for a few months now. How do you feel about it? What are your expectations regarding their playing?
Actually, when we first met last January, I was surprised. I didn't know that these kids, these young kids, has a talent like this. And imagine, in a barrio place in Philippines, it's rare. Actually, bringing classical music to them it's a rare opportunity. And I find them very passionate about music, and they are starting from scratch. And I'm happy to have with me, with the father, of course, teaching the children, of course, teaching them the right music, classical music.
What do you think their future will be?
It's up to them, but hopefully our plan is to have them education, scholarship, free musical training, and free opportunity to have a good life.
Do you think if Father Joe or Father Jose, as you call him, was not able to help these children, do you think they would have this opportunity?
Of course not. So I'm very thankful. Father Jose, imagine he's not a Filipino, but the passion, the heart, the hardship, making this group is not quite, of course, it's a very big thing, effort you have to risk with these kids. And then imagine putting, so of course, money's involved here. So without Father Jose, there will be no orchestra for the Kabataan here in Bataan.
I want you to give a message to the Maltese people so that they would contribute more, so that the orchestra will be more numerous, and they will have the opportunity to find work with this music.
Okay. One thing and one word that I came to my mind is only to thank you, the Maltese people, for giving us, for giving these children the opportunity to learn music, to have music with their life. Imagine, they are from barrio, so they are not used to this kind of music. But with the help of Father Jose and the Maltese people, we are very thankful and we are very thankful for the opportunity you gave us. Of course, with me, even though I'm a music teacher, but I'm learning with this kid also and with Father Jose. Thank you.